Good day, everybody. I am Connor McIver with RE/MAX's Paris 911 team to talk to you a little bit about search. We've changed it around a little bit. At Paris911.com, if you are someone looking to buy a house, condo, or townhome, knowing what I know now, which is definitely different than I knew back when we started real estate in 98, plus we've had this whole internet thing, you may have heard of it, it's gone through the roof. A lot of syndication sites out there. There are a lot of places that are trying to make money off of your personal information. And I get that. Business is tough and everybody wants to monetize everything they possibly can, but as a consumer, as a buyer, you might want to do some rethinking of your process. Stick to the local search engines. They're going to have a multiple listing service put on there. In fact, you want to see an example of ours, even if you're not in Southern California. And maybe you're not even buying real estate. But for future reference, you can get an idea of what this actually is and what it does at Paris911.com. We do have two maps displaying on the homepage. If you have flash enabled, if you have a PC, a personal computer, IBM compatible type, you'll be able to access the first map. It's a lifestyle search. It's completely awesome. It's something that not very many agents have, and I think it's incredibly user friendly. Just below that, if you happen to be, you'll see another map rendering on a PC or an Apple Macintosh or an Apple type device that doesn't have flash enabled. You see that as well. What I'm saying is, from a search perspective, they're awesome systems. You can adjust the price, bedrooms, bathrooms. The one at the bottom you can dial in down to the dollar if you'd like, but it will give you all the real estate information. But that's what you want when you're searching. Just be careful. If a system is asking you to register at some point, and ours does as well, just know that we're local and know that there's accountability. If you start getting email from places you didn't subscribe to, there's an issue there, and that's also against the law. I'm Connor McIver, RE/MAX's Paris 911 team. Thanks. Talk to you soon. Let us know when we can help.